It's really not that bad. It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
I love it.
Like and follow us for more great DIY tips.